bringing it on down a little bit for Believe, which is off of our TK single that was put out, I think in 92.
40 years ago?
Back in the day.
We had to do a loop for the extra guitar part, and that was a little bit tricky.